Hello?
I am here to test the campaign rebalance that was recently released. I've already played it, however, my recording kind of got messed up. I'm going to do it again, although this time I think I will play the original first, and then I'll switch over to the changes. It's just the first three missions that have edits, so we're just gonna do that. Check it out.
Power resource.
They changed the location of the starting
construction completed
artifacts. I'm trying to look for it in Discord right now. Okay, here it is. Alpha 1, first base, remove the engineering technology. Which moves to base 2, added the first MG damage technology and the repair turret. So the repair turret and first MG damage is in base 1. Second base, second base, remove the repair turret. It was moved to base 1. Flamer turret now a prerequisite for the first flamer damage. Third base contains the second MG damage upgrade. Range of the flamer towers gets decreased to 0.5 tiles lower than the MG range. Range of the scav flamer gets decreased to the same range as the MG. That's in Alpha 1. So.
Incoming intelligence report. Mission timer activated.
But we will see how it goes before then.
Construction completed. Production completed. Mm-hmm. Scavenger outbound.
Yeah, as you can see, it kills quite slow.
Production completed. Production completed. Under attack. Unit Production completed. Production completed. Unit under attack. Research completed. Scavenger gate detected. Major research completed. Major research completed. Production completed. Construction completed. Construction completed. Production completed. Construction completed. Unit under attack. Production completed. Production completed. Unit under attack. Introduction completed. Production completed.
Group 3 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 2 reporting.
Unit under attack. accomplished. Scavenger base detected. Mission timer activated.
I would say this base is fine. This base takes a lot longer than it really should. You're just constantly having to recycle your MGs just off of one tower. This one is a little bit better because your units already have some experience, and also you get the flamers for the better punch.
Structure under attack.
Group 2 reporting.
But it still takes a long time, and it still takes a lot of recycling. I imagine a new player who probably doesn't know about unit XP or how to drive is gonna have I don't know, it just feels really slow to kill the bases initially, and it does kind of feel bad. You're kind of just literally just sitting there for a couple minutes while you got your big group of tanks just wailing on these structures.
Group 1 reporting.
That guy just shoot twin MG?
Construction completed.
Interesting. Little scavenger dudes running around with two AKs. That's a little funny to me. Yeah, they're shooting twin MGs. My goodness.
reporting. Group 3 reporting.
Unit under attack.
Oops.
Unit under attack.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting.
Major research completed.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting.
Major research completed. Construction completed.
Group 2 reporting.
Unit under attack.
Group 2 reporting.
Construction completed. Unit under attack.
Unit under attack. Group 1 reporting.
Unit under attack.
Group 1 reporting.
Unit
Move! You stupid bug. They're all gonna die.
Major research.
The pathfinding to the repair turret, while they're also constantly being deselected and uncontrollable because they're returning for repairs, is really annoying. They will just literally sit there, not moving, because they just pathed to a repair turret, but that repair turret is no longer there, or it's busy doing something else, and they will just sit there, and you can't control them. But the utility of just the automatic retreat is just too good to turn it off. So you're just kind of stuck with, sometimes you just lose a dude. Which is pretty bad, but it is what it is.
Production completed. Unit under attack. Structure under attack.
Group 2 reporting. Group 3 reporting. Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting.
Jesus Christ. The sniper. Oh.
Reporting.
Structure under attack. Production completed. Major research completed. Production completed. Production completed. Construction completed. Construction completed. Production completed. Major research completed. Production completed. Construction completed. Major research completed. Production completed. Production completed. Construction completed.
Group 3 reporting.
Construction completed. Construction completed. Production completed. Production completed. Construction completed. Construction completed. Construction completed.
One reporting.
Construction completed. Unit under attack. Construction completed. Unit under attack.
Group 2 reporting. Group 3 reporting.
Unit under attack.
Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Scavenger base eradicated. Artifact detected. Construction completed. construction completed. Construction completed.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 3 reporting.
Construction completed. Construction completed.
Group 3 reporting.
Construction completed. Artifact. Objective accomplished. Briefing. Mission timer activated. 10 minutes remaining. Construction completed.
So, that last mission... The only issue is really just the flamer tower sniping. Everything else is all the other trouble.
Construction completed.
Comes from trying to deal with that with the unit pathing, the unit pathfinding, and just kind of general units being dumb. I could drive better to avoid deaths, but having to take a lot of breaks. And really move around the flamer towers is it's a little annoying. It kind of slows you down. It's not too terrible. I did lose a couple flamers and a truck because I was stupid and just let it drive through there, but
construction completed.
Otherwise it's not too bad. But again, I know how to drive a little bit, and I
major research completed.
I've kind of played this before. Plus all my units are experienced. A new player is probably going to have a lot more hard of a time. This is also on normal, by the way. Maybe I should have mentioned that, but yeah, this is on normal.
Construction completed. Construction mission timer activated. Construction completed. Construction completed.
Group 1 reporting.
Construction completed.
Group 1. One reporting.
Construction completed.
Oh, cover your ears. I don't know if they'll ever fix that, but...
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 3 reporting. Group 1 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Structure under attack. Construction completed.
Group 1 reporting. Group 3 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Construction completed.
Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Unit under attack. Construction completed.
Group 3 reporting. Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Construction
1 reporting. Group 3 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Structure under attack. Return to LZ.
Group 2 reporting.
Return to LZ. Return to LZ. Structure under attack. Objective accomplished. Mission timer
okay,
activated.
That was that. I'm gonna put the mod on and see the changes. Where is it? There it is. Mods on a loop. Paste. Launch. OBS. Balance revision. New campaign. Alpha.
Resource. Construction completed. Production completed. Production completed.
You are very lucky, sir. Okay, first base, we have the damage upgrade, and we have the repair turret.
Completed. Major research completed. Completed. Production completed. Major research completed. Major research completed.
Reporting. Group 3 reporting.
Production completed. Major research completed. Major research completed. Major research completed.
Group 3 reporting.
Production completed. Construction completed. Major research completed. Construction completed.
Group 1 reporting.
Unit. Production completed. Production completed. Construction completed. Construction completed. Production completed.
Group 1 reporting. Group 3 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Production completed.
Reporting.
Unit under attack. Major research. Artifact detected.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting. Group 3 reporting. Group 3 reporting. Group 3 reporting.
Production completed.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 3 reporting.
Production completed.
Group 1 reporting.
Construction completed. Production completed. Construction completed. Construction completed. Construction completed. Objective accomplished. Scavenger base detected. Mission timer activated.
So killing the bases.
Structure under attack.
Faster. You're spending less downtime on recycling units since you also get the repair turret. I think the biggest change is just the time to kill. The repair turret and the downtime with recycling units, say if the repair turret was given at base 2 instead of base 1. I think maybe that could also be a thing, but I think the big thing is just the damage upgrade here, so then that way base 2 doesn't feel like it's taking forever. I think that's the biggest change that I like. Because having base 1 give engineering does not help you at all for dealing with base 2. So getting something here that then helps you over here, and then getting stuff here that then helps you deal with over here, I think that feels better as a player, instead of getting something here and you can't do anything with it, and then getting here and then you're kind of stuck just shooting and recycling, all your units are dying, kind of a thing. I think it just feels better to have a damage upgrade here. I know some people are discussing about the repair turret being here as well. I think it just allows you to play a little bit faster. Having the repair turret here allows you to just cut out recycling pretty quickly. Maybe also helps new players to be able to keep their units alive and with their experience. Over here, I kind of just gave up on driving. I've lost more units.
Group 2
and I really need to, but I mean, that's okay. We're just doing Alpha 3 and then that's it. So it doesn't matter too much. But for a new player, I think being able to go from here, get something useful, go to here, it dies in a reasonable amount of time, and then you get things useful and you can go here. I think that just feels way better.
Major research completed.
Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Reporting. Artifact detected. Artifact recovered.
Group 2 reporting.
Major research completed. Major research completed.
Group 1 reporting. Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 3 reporting.
Construction completed. Major research completed.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Major research completed.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting.
Unit under attack.
Group 3 reporting.
Unit under attack.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting.
Production completed.
Group 1 reporting.
Construction completed.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting.
Construction completed. Major research completed.
Thank you.
Production completed. Production completed. Production completed. Production completed. Major research completed. Construction completed. Construction completed. Production completed.
Group 3 reporting.
Production completed. Construction completed.
Group 1 reporting.
Unit. Production completed.
Group 1 reporting.
Production completed. Research completed. Production completed. Production completed. Construction completed. Construction completed.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 3 reporting.
Construction completed.
Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Production completed.
Group 1 reporting.
Production completed. Construction completed. Unit under attack. Construction completed. Unit under attack. Unit under attack. Unit under attack. Construction completed. Construction completed. Construction completed. Construction completed. Construction completed. Construction completed. Construction completed.
Group 1 reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Unit
Reporting.
Construction completed. Construction completed. Unit under attack. Unit under attack.
Group 2 reporting.
Construction completed.
Group 1 reporting.
Unit under attack. Construction completed.
Group 2 reporting.
Construction completed. Unit under attack. Construction completed. Construction completed.
Group 1 reporting.
Unit under attack.
Group 2 reporting. Group 3 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Production completed.
Group 2 reporting.
Damage base eradicated. Artifact detected.
Group 2 reporting.
Construction completed.
Group 1 reporting.
Construction completed. Artifact. Objective. Mission timer activated. 10 minutes remaining. Construction completed. Construction completed.
I got him stuck.
Construction completed.
Thank you.
Construction completed. Major research completed. Construction completed. Construction completed. Construction completed. Mission timer activated. Construction completed. Construction completed. Construction completed. Construction completed.
Reporting. Group 2 reporting. Group 3 reporting. Group 1 reporting.
Construction completed.
Group 2 reporting. reporting. Completed. Group 1 reporting, Group 2 reporting, Group 3 reporting, completed. Completed. Group 1 reporting, Group 2 reporting, Group 3 reporting, Group 1 reporting. Thank you.
Structure under attack. Return to LV. Structure under attack. Structure under attack. Structure under attack. Accomplished. Mission time.
Sorry, my girlfriend is talking in my ear, so now I can't think. I would say I like the changes. I was kind of rushing my driving. But I think Alpha 1 feels much better. Alpha 2 is kind of the same. You do feel the flamer range reduction, the flamer tower range reduction. It's a lot nicer. You still have to move in close enough where you're getting shot at it, shot by it, but they're not sniping you. A flamethrower is not sniping you. Out of your range or even out of your vision sometimes, which is much better. So Alpha 3 still plays the same. Either or, the flamer range, because the flamer tower range is basically the only change that affects Alpha 3, which is good. Because even that first flamer tower that's right outside of your like gateway is not shooting at you before you have vision on it, which I think is nice. Overall, I would say the changes are pretty positive. Alpha 1 obviously being the most changed, and the flamer reduction is still nice. They still shoot at you. They still hurt. Yeah, so that's it.
That's it.